Alpha to K2M on the Pacific. K2DP, St. Louis calling, CQ20.
I was on in the evening times on 15 meters with a fellow named Schmitty. up there around Raleigh, Durham, around Linwood part of the world, and myself and Ed would sit in there on 15 meters and chat with these two fellas, one in New Zealand, one in Australia. We'd sit in there for 3 or 4 hours at a time and then chat with these guys from 8 o'clock at night to midnight, no problem.
That is nice.
Yeah, we've done that on a nightly basis.
Yeah, you would hear them like you're hearing me right now.
It was about that way. I'm telling you, man, rolling S9 signals out of that part of the world up into the midnight hour was pretty phenomenal. But yeah, Frank, you're right. They ain't hearing that no more. I know I probably won't. Well, guys, I'm going to call it a morning here. It's been fun and hurt. And Frank, glad you made it back through here. Al, good to hear you over there, man. Al, I didn't mean to bust your chops about being all freaking with. Would you go out?
But I don't pay a whole lot in mind to you, Robert. I know how you are.
I hear you, man. Wait, have a good day over that way. And if you take the scooter out with you, be safe, all right? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here too. Tony, are you still in Virginia Beach? Ain't you in Virginia?
Probably be 40 and 50 over.
I'm bring a beat.